You have entered the Plumbing Business Success Zone, teaching entrepreneurs the business of plumbing. This is Potty Talk Live, recorded live every week. Turn on notifications to never miss an episode. Now your host, Richard Behney, the Million Dollar Plumber.
Is how do you're creating what we teach and what we learn to do. We made all the mistakes. I did when we were working for the builders. I got sued by a builder, by the way. I fell in that deep water early on. When we did everything right, they just sued us. Well, of course, I went after they owed us $70,000. You ever have a builder owe you a bunch of money?
No, builders pay on time.
Right.
And they pay early, okay. Actually, is what
and,
they do.
And then they turned around and sued us for $1 million. That's how this game is played.
No. Dennis, we had it for 18 years.
18, right. Mm-hmm. And so we've done it. We've done all that, okay? But we learned through this that the service side is, residential service is where it's at,
right.
Okay?
Yes.
No matter what you say for the others on, you know, trying to do new construction and I'm doing remodels and all that, well, you just love plumbing, okay? Mm-hmm. And yeah, you're probably making money, but you're not making money, okay? You're certainly not creating a freedom lifestyle.
Here's actually money laundering. The money is right. Going through you.
That's exactly right.
From the builder. To the suppliers.
That's all that is. Mm-hmm. Okay. And you may find a way to take piece of that yourself eventually, but it doesn't work that way. So right. Residential service is where it's at. So we learned that.
We did.
And we learned that game. Mm-hmm. It hit me about 4 years in, mm-hmm. 5 years, like we're working it all the time, but I'm not making any money. And so they didn't have coaches, this kind of thing, like back in the day. Mm-hmm. Okay. You know, when
we didn't have the internet back in the day.
They didn't have the internet. Okay. All right. There weren't safe zones. Everyone didn't wear pads. Okay. You know, certainly weren't any masks.
Okay.
You know, we weren't. Okay.
All
right. Men were men. Okay. Women were women. So anyways, so we actually, you know, I don't know this business thing or whatever. So I was just a guy in a truck too. So I get it. You know, and the fears. Well, I want to be an office guy here. You know, I'm not going to work in an office. Well, I don't want to work in an office either, but I wanted to make money. Mm-hmm. And so, and I didn't wind up working in an office. In fact, we just got in an argument today, right before our show here. It's to this day because we have some other stuff going on and it takes office work. And I look for any excuse not to do the office work, you know, so it never ends,
no,
but
it
we
does
find
not.
A way to work through it and mm-hmm. we do our part. I find mm-hmm. a place.
And you realize I was?
Right.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Let's be clear.
All right. So, but I wound up asking, it's part of a group. That part of it is who you spend your time with is mm-hmm. who you become.
Right.
All
right.
So if you hang out with the guys at the supply house and shoot the crap and watch the games mm-hmm. and talk about how bad everything is and broke everybody is and how everything is everyone else's fault except yours, that's what you'll become and stay, okay? Mm-hmm. But if you hang around people that make money, all right, you'll learn to make money. Mm-hmm. And that's what I did. I got with a CEO group. I decided to, you know, own another pair of pants other than a pair of jeans and a work shirt. And
you dress the part.
And learn to dress the part mm-hmm. and joined the CEO group. Mm-hmm. And one of the members there was actually the CFO, Chief Financial Officer, for Mayflower. Mm-hmm. Okay, Industries, the trucking company.
Mm-hmm, right.
And he kind of was an old guy. He's an older Jewish guy. Mm-hmm. And I was this young Christian guy, mm-hmm. you know, and we kind of hit it off in just some weird kind of way. Mm-hmm. And so I finally begged him, teach me business. Begged him, you know, oh, I paid him a bunch of money. You know, I pay you. And he didn't, you know, he didn't need the money, obviously, mm-hmm. But that was having skin in the game.
Right.
And that's why I always went, you know, just showing, I'm serious about this. I'll give you what I have
right.
to teach me so mm-hmm. I can make more.
Right.
Okay? Mm-hmm. And so he taught me business. And so mm-hmm. today, and that's when we took off. Mm-hmm. It's took off as far as money in the bank, creating wealth.
Right. Understanding.
You know, like, right, understanding things. Mm-hmm. And a lot of these things, you know, I teach today. So mm-hmm. that's...